gentlemen, Ray Romano.
Thank you so much. Great to be here. Yeah, yeah. All right. I'm winded. Great to be here. Great to be hosting again. This is my second time hosting SNL. You know, I grew up with the show. It's great to be here. Great to be home in New York City, my home. And it's great that it looks like everybody overseas should be coming home pretty soon. That's great, too. Yeah. All right. Now I gotta do jokes. I don't have, you know, it's hard to write jokes. It's hard. I'm busy with the show. I took some time. You know, I haven't done stand-up in a while. It's hard to write jokes also because you gotta be politically correct nowadays with this climate. Usually not a problem for me. I did one politically incorrect joke on television once. It was about obsessive compulsive people. Yeah, it wasn't that bad. But you know what? You don't want to insult them, because if they start writing letters, they don't quit. Yeah, yeah. You're gonna get a letter. All day, send a letter, check the stove. Send a letter, check the stove. Great to be here. I got here on Monday. I got to the hotel on Monday, and strange thing, I'm in the hotel by myself, and I put on the Spectravision, whatever it is, and I don't go for the erotica. That's not me. Come on. You know that's not me. That's not everybody loves Raymond. But that night, I thought, No. It wasn't bad. It wasn't immoral. It was more like a, let me see what all the hype's about. That's all it was. And I put it on, and it said comedy, adventure, drama, adult movies. Then right below that, block adult movies. And I thought, oh, you get a whole block of adult movies. Yeah, I clicked, not realizing I blocked the movies. I can't get an adult, and I don't have to watch, you know? It's a dilemma, but I can watch something else, but I think men know, once you entertain the thought, yeah, you've activated the launch sequence already. I got that. And here's the problem. You know, I register under a different name, now that the show's become popular and all that, but now people recognize my voice. So I can't call the front desk. I can't make that call. Yeah, listen, this is room 107. Yeah, Raymond. Yeah. Oh, thank you, big fan, thank you. Oh, no, yeah, sure, I got a picture, I'll bring the picture down, yeah. Who do you want to make it out to? Nana? Okay, to Nana? I'll make it out to Nana. Yeah. Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you. You're very sweet. Yeah. Listen, could you unblock my porn for me? Yeah. I can't do that now. That's a joke, of course. I hate to segue into saying hi to my kids on that joke, but hi to my kids. I have four kids. I have a 12-year-old. I have twin 10-year-old boys, and I have a 4-year-old boy. And yeah, oh boy, no, please, thank you. I have identical twins, which is, by the way, if you're gonna have twins, identical's the way to go. It's better, it's easier. I like it, because you save money on photographs right off the bat. There's my little boy, and I got another one just like him, yeah. I don't have another picture, why? Why do you need one? It's this, with a different shirt, that's all. And a 4-year-old he's crazy boy. Yeah, he lies now, he lies to me. And I know they do that. I know they go through phases where they lie. But his lies are so blatant. They're frightening. The other day, I'm like, Joe, you can't go out without your shoes on. My shoes are on. No! That's feet. I see feet. He's a happy kid, though. I'll tell you what. That is the best age to be. If I could go back in time, I would go to 4. I don't want to bum you out, but I think your happiness peaked at 4. Because I'll prove it. The other day, we're driving in the car, sitting in the back seat, and he's staring out the car window, just smiling at nothing. There's nothing. 15 minutes, nothing there. I was amazed. Finally, I turn, I go, Joe, what are you thinking of? Candy. Are you happier than that? When's the last time you daydreamed about candy? Not you guys, not including, not the band. Doesn't count if you're a band member. You can't do that as an adult. There's too much going on. Try it, try it. You don't get far. Oh, candy. Oh, cavities. Oh, no money. Who am I? Why am I here? Am I gay? It always ends up, am I gay? We got a great show for you tonight. Zwan! Zwan is here! Stick around, we'll be right back!